used to see defeat in growing up to be less than, more than a man. Cause youth and ego never show much willingness to ever understand that your idea of being great will likely change when you bring upon your hand, on your hand. And you see the triumph there might be in someone being proud to call you dad. My history of grand romantic gestures wasn't old enough to grasp. But youth is wasted on the young, especially when it comes to romance. See the glamour and the glitz, although inviting as it is, it never lasts, never lasts. Like the wrinkles on our faces from our many years and pillowcases can. I've tried everything for all this bruising, but last night's glitter won't cover it. I have not battled cancer, at least not in the traditional sense. My war has been a decade and a half spent toe-to-toe with my regret of not attending to my mother like attentive sons in hours of need attend, need attend. I've still not found the answer, trouble is I can't surrender to it yet. See, the trouble with us men, born much too close to the millennium, is thus. As we became of age, we thought to ask the world was not to ask too much. Confused ambition with a wish, in well and skewed our sense of what could be enough. Oh, enough. If all is playing Peter Pan, when we should have long since grown the fuck up. The demon of doubt is circling, but last night's glitter won't hide me. Thank you. Albert's dressing room after I sang some of my tunes. Oh, how I cried. Grabbing for my phone so that I could check in with home and tell my wife that the times that I'd insisted that this night would mark ambitions realized. I've realized my breakthroughs about no longer wanting breakthroughs, will not concede or lie.